Punchers, it's me, Hank, and this is the first Tweet Beat of the year 20 and 22, this time brought to you by Tony's Jeans.
Tony's Jeans, making his rump look plump since 1975.
So word has it that the rest of Team Punch is dishing out some best ofs. So today on Tweet Beat, I am going to be showcasing all of my favorite television programs of last year. Yes, the best TV shows of 2021. If you haven't watched these already, you're missing out. Take a week or two off work right now and check these out. All right.
In Starstruck on HBO Max, an almost 30-ish Londoner going nowhere while dreaming of going somewhere has a one-night stand with a sexy movie star whom she didn't know was a movie star, even though she works in a movie theater. This six-episode series is full of heart, chaos, laughs, wit, awkwardness, and lovely rom-dramedy tropes. Watch it, love it, 94 out of 100. In The White Lotus on HBO, a gaggle of unhappy, privileged, pasty people come together on an island resort to partake in a six-episode vacation of tragic, dark comedy. Keeping things spoiler-free, it's a 96 out of 100 and contains the best performance of Jennifer Coolidge's career. I used to fake laugh every day for 10 minutes so that when I died and relived life's little moments, all I saw were happy times. But after watching season 2 of I Think You Should Leave with Tim Robinson, I don't have to fake laugh ever again. If you want to laugh, you need to give 95 minutes of your time. If you don't watch Tim and Friends perform in this perfect sketch comedy, it'll go dark. You've got to give or the whole thing will fall apart. You've got to give. It's on Netflix. 97 out of 100. Season 2 of Pen 15, which we now know is the final season, dives deeper into the experiences of being 13 years old and the trials that teenagers face without having the coping skills and the mental maturity to process these situations. Selfishly, we wanted the series to continue through high school graduation, but we know that Maya and Anna chose the perfect time to end one of the best television series ever created. The final episode captures everything the series is about, including the necessity of positive friendships to help carry teenagers through some of the most deeply emotional and confusing times of their lives. 99 out of 100. Love it, watch it on Hulu. In We Are Lady Parts Season 1, husband hunting Amina agrees to play with an all-female Muslim punk band despite her vomit-inducing performance panic and fear of backlash from her uptight conservative friends and her community. A perfectly written and acted dramedy that rips apart stereotypes, showcasing rebel women who still hold on to their faith. Come for the comedy, stay for the songs like Voldemort Under My Headscarf. To keep things spoiler-free, I'm just saying that this is my favorite television series of 2021, so you need to watch it. 99 out of 100.
So that's it for me. My name is Hank. For everything that you need to be watching, reading, listening to, playing, follow at Fisher Cruz and at Punch YXE. And speaking of Punch Radio, that airs every Friday night on CFCR 90.5 FM in Saskatoon, new episodes of Punch Radio are available on Spotify and Apple Podcasts every Monday. So make sure to subscribe at Punch YXE. See you next time on Tweet Beat.